The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the man.
When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight. Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the Last Kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the man.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch! And introducing the champion, from Tokyo, Japan, the Raw Women's Champion, Akane!
The highly sought-out Raw Women's Championship. Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different. Ooh, that foils Lynch. Toss. Ouch. Nasty knee.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
And another just non-stop aggression. One after another. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
The man earlier, only fear is not being the greatest, but Corey, is that a setup for a downfall?
I can see that as the ambition of the fighter,
that Lynch keeps going, but I think it can blind her to the little things, and her opposition can gain an edge because of it.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Lynch is losing command in this one.
And it's a case of Becky not paying attention to the little things to stop this momentum.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Suplex launched. Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Oh, my God. Oh, disrespect. Here's a pin for the title. And the champion avoids the two count.
Not even a near fall there.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Oh, and she turns it around. Knew what was coming there.
How insulting is that?
Counter after counter.
Mistake.
Lynch with a kick to the body, hooked up.
Manhandle slam. Oh, new champ.
One, two.
Sends off the three count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Becky Lynch has got it cinched in. He's got it cinched in to disarm.
This would be upset. Can she get her?
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And Lynch is all fired up now.
Gonna be tough.
Look out! Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Toss. Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
Two. German suplex.
Three.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Four.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Two.
She gets Becky with a counter.
Three. Four.
And back in the ring we go. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Two.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Impressive reversal there.
Four.
Boom.
Five.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, and Becky fights back.
Two.
Becky Lynch. Nice exploder suplex.
She saw it coming.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Snapping the fingers, nasty.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Kick right to the leg.
Six.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Disbelief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is gonna lose easy here.
Confidence. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
The disarm her.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry.
Put it in the books. And that's it. The champion is defeated. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, and the new Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.